Hello everyone, this is a basic introduction to using functions in Mathematica. If you want to define a function, just choose a letter. Let's say if you want to say fx, I'll increase this font here. Size 16. Type whatever the function name you want. Say f, open a square bracket, say I want the function to be a function in x. So I have fx underscore, close bracket, and then equals. So I'll define this function to be something like fx square, say x squared plus 2x plus 3. And I hit shift enter. That function is stored there. And then I'll also use another. I'll define gx as x plus 5. Now, once you define the functions, you can use them as you would any other function. Let's say if I say f2, it computes the value of that function. If I say ft, then it puts t into the value and gives the function in terms of t. And I can also use composite functions. I can say f of gt, and that puts g into f, or g of ft. I can also compute derivatives in this way. I can say f dash of t, and it will take the function of t and then differentiate it and then give me what 2 plus 2t is, or what the derivative of ft is, or the derivative of fx, same thing. What this is quite useful for is if you want to plot several graphs, it might be useful to define a function first. So let's say for instance I want to plot the function f and its derivative. So I'll use ft comma f dash t, and I'll say I want the plot from t from minus 5 to plus 5, and then it shows what the plot of f t is, or plot of fx, which is equal to x squared plus 2x plus 3, and also the plot of its derivative. And I can also combine a lot more here. If I wanted to say, for instance, f of gt, and that's the graph of f of gt. And you can pretty much define as many functions as you want, and then use that to compute. It's a very basic thing, but most beginners to Mathematica don't really understand how to define the function, mainly the syntax used here. Once you're done with that, if you want to clear f and g, what you need to do is just type in clear f, and that gets rid of the function f. You can see it has changed back to a color blue. And I'll also clear g, and f and g are no longer defined as functions. If I say f of t, it doesn't actually do anything. So I hope that gives you a very basic intro into functions. If you have any questions, just post a comment. And cheers, bye bye.